Hi guys, this is Yamiki91 and today's video I will bring you my Mermail deck. As we can see from the list, this is an OTK deck that is focused around the Megalo. In fact, this is the boss monster of the deck, and the strategy so is to special summon him on the field, destroying face down spell and traps card or face up monster with the Marksman and the infantry and OTK with the Megalo. For the monster lineup, I decide to play, of course, 3 Megalo, that is the boss monster, as the core card of the deck. 3 copy of the Dragon Eyes. This is a very good card because the deck has not protection, so you can be protected by this card if your opponent special summon a monster, by discarding this card from the hand if you have in the hand, or discarding a card from your hand if it is in the graveyard. So it also is very good because you can discard infantry, destroying a face-up monster on the field after the special summon. Play also 3 copy of Abyss Spike. This card is very good because since the deck is an OTK deck, you want to OTK with Megalo, so you need to force the face down spell and traps, and the Abyss Spike together with Marksman are a good way to do so. In fact, you can normal summon Spike, discard Marksman, destroy a face down spell and traps or forcing the activation, then search another Marksman from the deck in order to destroy another face up spell and traps with Megalo, so the combination is very good. Then of course I play 3 Marksman and 3 Infantry, of course, because they are the destruction cards. And 1 copy of Abyss Gunde. This is an okay card that can be searched with the Pike, so can be good in some situation. Then, since you want to start with Megalo, I decide to play 2 Moray of Greed. That is a very good card because you can reshuffle 2 water monster and that you have in the hand and draw 3 cards. This let you to thin your deck because of course you draw and search for the Megalo and for the cards that let you to TK. Then I play 1 copy of each equips, that are the Mizuchi and the Cetus, because both are good cards, and in fact one can negate spell and the other can negate traps, and also increase the attack of the Megalo, and if you have both you can let the Megalo reach 4000 attack and OTK in 1 attack, so can be very good. For the deck I decide to not play the Sea Stealth attack because in my opinion does not fix well in the deck. In fact, if you play the quips and you equip them to the Megalo, you don't want to activate the Sea Stealth attack in order to protect the Megalo and destroying your equip cards. Also, the Sea Stealth attacks can be a brick in your deck because if you don't have the way to special summon the Megalo, this is not really good. Also, this is an OTK deck, not a control deck. For the skill instead, I decide to play Equipment Exchange, that is the skill of Leo. It let you to shuffle 1 equip and draw a card, so it helps you to add consistency to the deck because the equip cards are bricks, and since we are in a slower format that is not an OTK format, so you can have the possibility to survive a turn and OTK as soon as possible. Other good skill can be also Grit or that let you to survive 1 turn for sure. So this are my ideas about the deck, and this is my decklist. So if you have any suggestion, let me know in the comment section below, and we will see in the next video.